What documents do you need to go on a cruise? You have a few options. First off, you need to show your identification. You'll need a passport book that's valid for at least 6 months from the day your cruise ends. However, if your sailing is a closed-loop voyage, meaning it begins and ends in the same U.S. port, you can use a birth certificate instead of a passport, and if you're 16 or older, along with the birth certificate, you must show a photo ID. You will also need your boarding passes upon arriving to the terminal. Your boarding pass has information such as your cabin number, booking number, shows you checked in for your sailing, set up an onboard charge account, and more. And most of the time, cruise lines will ask for health information. You will also need to print your luggage tags if you plan giving your luggage to the port workers on the first day of the cruise. You may also need a visa depending on the destinations your cruise will be visiting, so don't hesitate to reach out to the cruise line. So now you know.